The best songs are out of the way. Let's get to the worst out there. Same rules as the best list apply, and I want to get this out quickly, so I'm not going to go over those rules or the songs they disqualify here. With that out of the way, let's talk about the top 10 worst songs of 2022. You want to tell me what the fuck that was? I can now say I've listened to a Future song, and I wish I couldn't. This song makes me want to apologize for every negative thing I ever said to Nickelback. You know, I would say I'm still on the search for a SZA song that I like, but I'd be lying, because I'm not actively looking. I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Slaughter Gang Soul Snatcher. This song legit felt like it went on for an hour and it was fucking grueling to sit through. God makes 5'9" brown eyes. I am a sundress away from being Tyler Hubbard's perfect woman. I think I'm gonna go take a shower. And the Megan Thee Stallion Award for Worst Hook of the Year goes to... Now I remember when you call me. Olivia Rodrigo has spoiled me because it showed that you absolutely can do a post-breakup anthem with actual energy. It is now what I expect, and it always annoys me when it's not what I get. Starting with what sounds like children singing is a bad idea. And that continues in every chorus. No thanks. Aside from the obvious Taco Bell commercial jokes, God, this shit is annoying. It's very possible that my question of what the fuck is a Zooty was answered, but I legit can't understand a word he said, so I can't tell. It'll be fine by dusk,
Cloud, I'm telling you, babe. You are, without a shadow of a doubt, the most boring son of a bitch I've ever seen.
Oh, wow. Pointers in a paddock in my piece. I push a peak. Cop new helmet. Did they just make a song out of some kind of songwriting exercise? Because it feels like they did. What am I gonna do? Not grab your wrist. Oh man, if Dove Cameron was Dave Cameron, this would have been much worse. A, B, C, D, E, F. I am not going to subject you to this dreck. Fuck this song. Just like with the best list, send your complaints to the mailbox located at the corner of Know Your Role Boulevard and Jabroni Drive. I don't care. Anyway, the Shiny Reveals will be back soon. I'll see you guys then.